Charlotte Flair looks to start this matchup off against Ruby Riott, the leader of the Riott Squad. The Charlotte and Ronda bad blood dates all the way back to Survivor Series last year, the night that Charlotte Flair attacked Rousey with a kendo stick, and it was really that night, Corey, that everything changed for Ronda Rousey.
Ooh. Ronda Rousey remembered who exactly she was, what she's capable of being, the baddest woman on the planet. And now she finds herself in the familiar role of defending champion.
A very hard tag, but a tag nonetheless. And Becky Lynch now mocking her, quote, teammate tonight, Charlotte Flair.
Man styling and profiling.
Now she's begging Charlotte to smack her, which would take Charlotte out of the main event at WrestleMania Sunday.
Charlotte said she's a professional. She's not going to take the bait.
Now the two-time women's champion, Becky Lynch, really the sentimental favorite by many in the WWE Universe heading into Sunday at WrestleMania. Here's the cover. And look at Becky Lynch in a kick right to the midsection. But do you think she is the overall favorite, Corey, heading into Sunday? And look at this. Riott Squad looks to regroup. This matchup continues. And we are back live on Monday Night Raw, the Riott Squad against Becky Lynch, Charlotte, and Ronda Rousey, the three women who will main event WrestleMania. And remember, if one of those three women betrays her teammates during this match, they'll be out of the main event at WrestleMania. Yes, Becky Lynch in trouble. Sarah Logan looking to wear Lynch down.
Charlotte Flair almost sarcastically extending her arm to Becky Lynch.
Becky whipped into the corner.
Ronda Rousey stoic on the outside watching Becky Lynch fight.
And Becky trying to fight back here, launches herself into Logan.
If you're Charlotte and Becky, or I'm sorry, Charlotte and Ronda at this moment, you're enjoying what's going down. You're seeing Becky Lynch take a beating, be softened up for this Sunday, be less than 100% possibly for the biggest match of all three women's careers.
Well, and Becky Lynch has said a lot about Ronda Rousey, and Charlotte Flair talked a lot of trash over recent weeks. Logan and up the tag and a knee right to the side of the face of Becky Lynch. And I mentioned it earlier, Corey, Becky is the sentimental favorite by many in the WWE Universe. But is she the favorite in this match?
I would say no. I would say absolutely not. And I think the sentiment is what's going to be Becky Lynch's downfall. She's coasting on the fact that the entire WWE Universe is talking about her, is buzzing her. But it's all words, it's all talk. It's Becky Lynch that's fired up the masses with her words, not her actions.
You think that Becky Lynch has been coasting?
And look at Logan now, has got Lynch in all kinds of trouble. Rousey does not look concerned at all.
Renee, you're as bad as the internet. You took one word out of context.
Liv
She's
Morgan.
Been coasting off of the momentum of the WWE Universe.
And she's got a Becky. Hell of momentum right now.
Rolling through, and now it's Logan and Becky Lynch with a big exploder. And Becky with a kick right to Morgan, and Lynch trying to do it on her own here tonight. Off the throw to Liv. Here's the cover by Becky. Hooks the inside leg, and a kick out by Morgan at two.
Woman that feels she's had to do everything on her own. This is not unfamiliar territory for Becky Lynch.
For Becky Lynch to reference Ronda Rousey's God complex, I think the man is just about as guilty as Ronda Rousey. That led to Ronda's downfall.
And look at Morgan now, rolling Lynch up, looking for the victory and a kick out.
That's what led to Ronda's downfall in mixed martial arts. That could very well lead to the man's downfall on the grandest stage of them all.
Charlotte Flair. Makes the tag, now Ronda tags herself in.
There it goes, it's gonna blow.
That very volatile situation, combustible elements, but they cannot get physically involved with one another here. And from behind, Ronda's legal, rolled right through Morgan's pinfall attempt. And now Ronda, air bar, tap, just like that. And now Ronda Rousey striking Charlotte Flair.
The bell rang, this is, within the parameters.
Yeah, the match is over. Charlotte, Ronda, and Becky will be a part of the main event at WrestleMania, no matter what happens here, as these three women now look to beat the hell out of each other. And now you see security coming from the locker room area, trying to separate.
Well, there's been an extra
security to make sure that the main event stays intact at WrestleMania.
There's extra security all around backstage area all day. They know how dangerous, how volatile this is. All three of these women beating the hell out of these security officers.
Yes, Charlotte, Ronda, and Becky.
It's only a matter of time before all hell was going to break loose between these three women.
The hell's here. Yeah, it's broken loose.
Yeah, law enforcement officials now heading down to the ring to separate these three women. Ronda Rousey, Becky Lynch, and Charlotte Flair. Obviously, the McMahon family hoping to make sure their main event stays intact for WrestleMania this Sunday. Ronda Rousey will have none of it. Ronda Rousey said she was in the mood to fight tonight.
And one of the cops went down. They're going to cuff her on the Rousey. She knocked the police officer down.
Exactly. That's what's going to happen when you strike a law enforcement officer. However, I don't think it was intentional. Ronda got caught up in the moment. Now Becky Lynch being separated as well.
Oh, come on!
Becky Lynch
free, Becky's
Ronda
free.
Rousey's handcuffed! Rousey was handcuffed, and Lynch went right after her! They gotta cut Lynch now!
That was real classy, Becky.
Charlotte Flair just watching on.
Again!
Yeah, again! Becky Lynch deserved to be handcuffed, in my estimation, after what she just did there. You can feel it. You can feel the tenseness here in this arena tonight. Just an emotional overload building to this main event. And now Charlotte Flair striking a handcuff Rousey. Somebody get this under control. Handcuff Flair.
Oh, no, Charlotte's going to get cuffed.
Officials.
Oh, come on.
Charlotte's going to be waiting for the perfect opportunity.
Becky Lynch. Becky handcuffed as well.
It's unfortunate this had to end up this way.
God, tensions are going through the roof as we head toward WrestleMania. Charlotte Flair, Ronda Rousey, and Becky Lynch have been handcuffed.
Handcuffed the queen.
And they are being led out of the arena here live on Monday Night Raw. The main event of WrestleMania is in handcuffs here tonight.
I'm sure this is great for business.
This is unbecoming of any of these three women. This is the main event of WrestleMania.
This is like
crazy.
The sixth time Becky Lynch has been cuffed in the lead up to this thing.
Well, it doesn't make it any better.
This is unbecoming of any superstar. The bottom line is this, your main event of WrestleMania is being led out of this arena in handcuffs. Can you imagine when these three women are in the ring under triple threat rules Sunday? Look at Rousey. Ronda Rousey still fighting. Oh. Charlotte Flair as well. I don't believe I've ever seen anything like this.
Get off me.
Let go.
We pay your
time.
I'm in shock. I mean, this is the end of the matchup. Ronda Rousey with the armbar. Now watch, Morgan's gonna tap. Match is over. Rousey now goes right after Charlotte Flair. Since the match was over, all three women were ensured they'd be in the main event at WrestleMania. But I want you to look closely now at the cheap shots that led to what I'm assuming is going to be the arrests of these superstars.
Ronda Rousey inadvertently knocked over a police officer trying to get to Becky Lynch.
And Ronda's handcuffed here, Corey.
Yes,
she's
you're absolutely
defenseless.
Right. And Becky Lynch takes a cheap shot on the Raw Women's Champion. She's absolutely uncalled for.
And Becky would be cuffed. So now Rousey and Lynch are in cuffs. And Charlotte Flair now would get involved in the action. Attacking a handcuff Ronda Rousey. And then Charlotte Flair would be cuffed as well.
One of these three women is going to be the face of WWE's women's division, Raw.
And now whoa,
hang on,
look at
this. Hang on.
Get down, let's go.
Get down!
my God!
Hey guys, cut it out! Cut it out! Calm down! Calm down, ladies! Calm down! Stop it! Calm down!
Show me how my life up!
Get out of here! Get around! Get around! Come on! 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 Get her. Come on. Come on. Over here.
Yeah.